I used to call him the graceful beast.
You can tell he's going to be famous.
The jump, the spins, the elevation.
It was amazing.
Sergei Polunin.
Youngest ever principal male dancer.
He was so controversial.
You've admitted in the past that you danced after taking cocaine.
The media
pushed and pushed and pushed.
And has quit the Royal Ballet.
It just exploded.
When I was little, I had such a passion.
My family moved around the world to support me. If the
heavens ever did speak, that's when, I guess, fun was over.
I would do ballet twice more than normal because I knew that's my chance to get my family back together.
Sergei, I think he's always suffered silently.
His family was broken.
I wasn't able to make everything good.
He was thinking, what's the reason for me dancing?
You feel like a prisoner to your body. It was an urge to dance. I just want a normal life now.
I didn't choose ballet. It's who I am.